Just under an hour ago, students from around London gathered here outside King's College in the Strand for the march to the Department of Education in Waterloo. They're angry over budgetary squeezes, which they say have damaged the quality of university and polytechnic education right across London. Departments, they say, are being slashed, and students are having to live in appalling conditions.
Students have become second-class citizens now. We don't want that for students anymore. They've got to start, people have got to realise that you've got to invest in education in order to get the best out of a country.
The government is very anxious to expand higher education by reducing the unit of resource, that is the amount of money per student. And that is not the way to bring about the major change the government wishes to effect. So what we need is more money per student, at least in the short term, to allow us to change our way of doing things.
London has seen an increasing amount of student unrest over the last few months. Buildings have been occupied at the Middlesex Polytechnic and the Polytechnic of North London.